Grief wakes you up in the morning and crashes round your room when you're trying to sleep at night. Grief introduces you to guilt, who always overstays their welcome. Grief makes a nest in your bed and finishes all your wine. Grief debates if you're allowed to know them and judges your reaction. Grief can weave together people's lives as easily as it can pull out the stitches.